نجمان حبيب co-founder at Wasl. Wasl is a solar cell helium balloon used to overcome the wireless communication challenges, whatever internet, mobile signals, and interconnections between Earths. According to MGIS organization, which said about 60% of global population doesn't have any access to internet. Wasl solves this problem by using helium balloon instead of towers and free space optics technology by transferring connection from areas with good infrastructure to others with bad infrastructure. Our first beta version connecting Manifay University building and Faculty of Electronic Engineering over 30 kilometer point to point. Our target market is service provider, whatever internet service provider or mobile operators. Wasl, connect whatever's the place.